involved in a lot of chances tonight for Minnesota.
Well, you might argue that he's the best player on the ice certainly for the Minnesota Wild.
Leddy scores! Why not just wire one to the net? And the Minnesota native beats Devan Dubnyk, brings the Islanders within two.
Leddy must have been listening to Shannon asking for a goal, because Leddy responds, and that one was kind of like you weren't really ready for that one. He had a defenseman in front of him. He was out about 90 feet, but he just lets the howitzer go as the Islanders are able to break out. Leddy jumps up on the play. We talk about defense, getting involved, create offense. Just lets a wicked slap shot go. Dubnyk a hair deep in